When I turned 15 years old, I received a learner's permit, which allowed me to drive a car if one of my parents was with me. When my father asked if I would like to go for a drive, I was thrilled. He drove a few miles to the outskirts of town to a long, straight, two-lane road that few people used. I should note, likely the only place he would have felt safe. He pulled over on the shoulder of the road and we switched seats. He gave me some coaching and then told me, ease out onto the road and just drive until I tell you to stop. I followed his orders exactly, but after about 60 seconds, he said, son, pull the car over, you're making me nauseous. You're swerving all over the road. He asked, what are you looking at? With some exasperation, I said, I'm looking at the road. Then he said this, I'm watching your eyes, and you are only looking at what is right in front of the hood of the car. If you only look at what is directly in front of you, you will never drive straight. Then he emphasized, look down the road. That will help you drive straight. As a 15-year-old, I thought that was a good driving lesson. I have since realized that that was a great life lesson as well. Focusing on the things that are most important, especially those things down the road, those eternal things, is a key to maneuvering through this life. I invite you to be intentional about looking down the road and increase your focus on those things that really matter. May we keep Christ at the center of our focus. In the midst of all the distractions, the things in front of the hood, and the whirlwinds that surround us, I testify that Jesus is our Savior and our Redeemer and our Rescuer. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen.